Sorry children, I had a problem in phone, so my recording was stopped. So what I was telling that a person, how a person is looking, on that basis we discriminate a person from one to another. Okay, किसी का कैसे दिखने में है, कौन लंबा है, कौन गोरा है, कौन काला है, कौन मोटा है, कौन पतला है, ऑन दैट बेसिस हमें कभी भी एक इंसान से दूसरे इंसान को डिस्क्रिमिनेट नहीं करना चाहिए. वी शुड नॉट डू इट. नाउ फ्रॉम दिस कम्स रेशियल डिस्क्रिमिनेशन. दिस टाइप ऑफ डिस्क्रिमिनेशन इज कॉल्ड रेशियल डिस्क्रिमिनेशन. अपीयरेंस मीन्स रेस. Appearance means race. Ek race hai bhagna, to run. This is not that race. This race means your appearance, your complexion, your height, your appearance, your looking. These are the race. And this discrimination is called racial discrimination. Next comes discrimination based on gender. Now what is gender? You have all read in the grammar definitely. Gender means masculine and feminine, men and women. Now this discrimination is prevalent from the primitive time. Boys have a different society, girls have a different society, but nowadays boys and girls have a same society and they are equal in all respect, in basis of job, in basis of qualification, in basis of friendship, in basis of doing household work as well as outside work. Everything a girl can do better, not bad, than a boy. And a boy can also do household work as well as outside works. It depends upon your mind. In many regions of India, girls are considered burdens and are unwanted. As a result, female foeticide has become such a common occurrence that it has caused an alarming imbalance in the ratio between girls and boys in many parts of India. Female foeticide matlab, when a doctor or a person comes to know that the baby which I am carrying in my body is a female gender, I'll kill the person, baby, inside my foetus, inside myself, inside my mother's womb. The baby is killed because she is girl. और इसी की वजह से अगर आप डाटा स्टडी करो, बॉयज बर्थ रेट एंड गर्ल्स बर्थ रेट, बॉयज बर्थ रेट आर वेरी वेरी हाई देन दैट ऑफ गर्ल्स बर्थ रेट. लेकिन ये गलत बात है. बच्चा बच्चा होता है. वी शुड नॉट डिस्क्रिमिनेट अ बॉय विद अ गर्ल. Next comes discrimination based on religion. We are having four religions, Hindu, Muslim, Sikh, Isai. चारों इंसान को हिंदू अगर बोले वो मुस्लिम है, I will not talk with him. अगर कोई मुस्लिम बोले he is Christian, I will not talk with him. अरे क्या हुआ क्रिश्चियन है तो? The person looks same as I look. I am having two eyes, that person is having two eyes. I am having one nose, that person is having one nose. Two ears. Two lips, I mean lip, they are also having lip. Body structure same. Two hands, two legs, one waist, one brain. What is the difference? When we look alike, we are same in our structure, then what is the reason of discriminating with each other? This has developed people believing that one religious people will mix up with the same religious people itself. But he or she will not going to mingle up with the other people with different religions. This has also created a discrimination. Next jo discrimination aata hai wo hai caste basis. Caste, jat, uchi jat, neechu jat, brahman, kshatriya, shudras, vaishyas. Aap logon ne padha hoga last year that society was divided into four varnas: brahmas, kshatriyas, vaishyas, shudras. Brahmans are the top, then comes vaishyas, then comes kshatriyas, then comes shudras. Brahmans qualified gender. Fishers, a bit less qualified. Landlords, they are. Kshatriyas, for soldiers who fight for the country. And Shudras, very low, like sweepers, that belong. Sweepers, cobblers, butchers, they all belong to the Shudras. Now, this is very undone process. Agar koi insan, traditionally, if he is a Shudra, okay, I am supposing you are a Shudra or I am a Shudra, then what is the difference? Caste is created by human beings. इंसान ने बनाया है जात, भगवान के कमरे से, घर से कोई जात बना के नहीं आया. हम लोगों ने बनाया है हमारे बेनिफिट के लिए, सो दैट वी कैन रूल द अदर लो क्लास पीपल. दूसरों को डोमिनेट करने के लिए, दूसरों के ऊपर हुक्म चलाने के लिए, दूसरों को कंट्रोल करने के लिए हम लोगों ने खुद कास्ट बनाया है. कास्ट बन के नहीं आया है कोई, तो व्हाट इज द यूज. एंड नाउअडेज गवर्नमेंट हैज डिक्लेयर्ड दैट देयर शुड नॉट बी एनी डिस्क्रिमिनेशन इन कास्ट. और कास्ट को लेकर बहुत बड़े बड़े महारथियों ने फाइटिंग की है, दैट ऑल वी आर इंडियंस सो वी ऑल आर इक्वल. लाइक डॉक्टर बी आर अम्बेडकर, ही फॉट अगेंस्ट कास्ट डिस्क्रिमिनेशन. ही इज अम्बेडकर, ही इज डॉक्टर बी आर अम्बेडकर. ओके, वॉज अ पार्ट ऑफ पार्लियामेंट ऑल्सो. He has fought against untouchables, अछूत जिसे हम लोग कहते हैं, उनके अगेंस्ट में उनको सपोर्ट करके इन्होंने फाइट किया और फाइनली ही वॉज सक्सेसफुल. इंडियन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन में डाइवर्सिटी की कोई जगह नहीं है. इंडियाज डाइवर्स पॉपुलेशन हैज बाय अ लार्ज एग्जिस्टेड पीसफुली टुगेदर. However, it is also true that this diversity has given rise to various forms of discrimination. इस diversity में अलग अलग discrimination को give rise किया है, लेकिन in the preamble which is introduced that constitution is sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic, republic. Constitution बोलता है कि मैं एक ऐसा किताब हूँ जहाँ पर we are equal from religion. So, sir, socialist, we are social being, we all are equal. Secular, I am free to practice my own religion. Democratic, a government of the people, and republic, which can be rolled out by public, common people. जब government हम लोगों को demarcate नहीं करता, distinguish नहीं करता, discriminate नहीं करता, तो हम होते कौन है इंसान को इंसान से अलग करने वाले, discriminate करने वाले. ठीक है बच्चों, दिस इज द चैप्टर. आई बिलीव यू शुड ऑल्सो मस्ट हैव अंडरस्टूड. लेट्स जस्ट गो थ्रू इट. ओके, आई बिलीव यू विल ऑल अंडरस्टैंड. एंड इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट, एनी सॉर्ट ऑफ डाउट, एनी पार्ट वेर यू नीड वन मोर एक्सप्लेनेशन, जस्ट सेंड मी अ मैसेज. आई विल गिव अनदर वीडियो ऑन दिस बेसिस. टिल देन टेक केयर, स्टडी मोर, स्टे ट्यून्ड इन हाउस. ओके, ओके. Thank you.